We will open for Q&A. Okay. What we can do? We can do on the man material marketing and even for reducing the emission. I have a 6-acre farm in sector 150 Noida, where we are setting up this bio CNG plant. And this is all two side. There is a big road, so we can provide land. I have already offered to the Akram for this ICAT center. I have offered to Madam Minuji for setting up the skill center, and even for the Tata. Well, I will say that you can open the charging section that will be powered by the bio CNG, or it can be powered. There is a 24 hours power line. And fourth thing is that we have developed a technology that is not we developed, that is the army has developed a technology that is called bunkerment technology. Because at a bunker at the 100 meters, the whatever the carbon we emitted, that is to be converted into the oxygen. So recently only one month back, for using this technology for the civil purpose has been granted by the ministry and prime minister. And so we are developing filters so that the carbon can be extracted, and from that we are making the manure. And that has been only on the 24th, 25th and 26th we have exhibited at the National Science Center near Pragati Maidan. So we are making chrome, that is carbon rich organic manure. So we are developing this for the auto vehicles also, and we are developing for the all rich people also. Okay, if there is any like that third war can be any time, and if there is a radiation, so kindly make one room in each home where we can convert carbon to the oxygen, whatever is done in the bunkerment technology. So these type of the, we are also developing filters at the Baddi factory in the Himachal Pradesh. So it can be fitted into the old vehicles where the carbon can be extracted, and that can be converted, and that can be used for the manure the carbon. So about the marketing, we can plan at the Noida this type of the conference. I can provide free of cost in the Soviet University or in the GNIT, so we can do this type of the conference. Regarding material, there is Praveen Sudhij there. He is having lot of resources and in the China. So we can purchase this lithium cells, and if anybody wants to have the battery pack, he wants to manufacture, we can give the technology for this. And we have Mr. S.K. Saroj, who is the chairman of this Federation of EV, and Mr. Rajiv Sarmaji. They are themselves electronic engineers, and we are also doing the technical laboratory and the TICCI, that is the Technical Instrument Chamber of Commerce. So we can provide labs for testing, that is a world-class lab in the, that is, you can say, better than USA of this, of one of our members. So anything, what we can do is, on the marketing, we can set up this type of the exhibition, or even the big expo in the Noida. About the material side, we can procure the material from the China, we can help the members. Sir, in this thing.
अच्छी बात, देखो आपने ये कहा कि मेरे पास अपना 150 acres का land है, और मैं आप जिन में से जिनको भी support चाहिए, उनको देने को तैयार हूँ।
For the charge, it will be free of cost. जी,
लेकिन इसका मतलब एक और चीज है कि हमारे बीच में ही ऐसे, हम सब ऐसे लोग हैं कि हम इस जर्नी में बिलीव रखते हैं कि ऐसा होगा. अदरवाइज क्या होता है ना, अपनी वाली चीज को तो होता है, किसी और का नुकसान हो जाए हो जाए. इस केस में आप इस जर्नी में बिलीव रखते हैं, तो ये बहुत बड़ी बात है, और इसके लिए आपका बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. इनके लिए स्पेशल क्लैपिंग होनी चाहिए कि